So this one's just steel, jingles, and again, just want to think about playing eighth notes first. Again, being able to lock in and stop it either on an and or on a beat. So, and remembering exactly the same with the inside of the shaker, knowing where the jingles are. So if you start on one, know that they're there. And if I have to play a single shot again, I'm literally doing that and doing that and doing that and doing that to get there.